Okay, let's continue. With no interruptions whatsoever. Nothing happened. Nothing along the way. No, no, I didn't want to jump that far. I didn't want to jump that far, no. Ooh, that void must be a bitch. Because it's definitely not like how it was before, like, bullet jump. No, it didn't. No, come on! Where am I supposed to land? God, this is actually aggravating now. Because I can't tell where the other location is that I'm supposed to jump. Maybe there? I highly doubt it. Nah, that's bullshit. But I mean, I guess anything's worth a shot that I'm dying like 1,000 times. I like it. No, it's not. It's not. God damn it! Yeah, I really don't see any other place where you could jump on. Well, verify that area over there is just like a goddamn skeleton field. Where the fuck is the rock now? It just like sinks into the ground! Can't tell where it's supposed to be now. Maybe I should just stop trying to bullet jump and just like do void mode for that last part. This bullshit's gone on far too long. Oh, please, for the love of God, somebody help me. What? Yeah. There we go. This is a more controlled bullet jump.
I can hear them.
The grown-ups are howling at the door, drowning mad in the void ocean. You are at ease swimming within the depths. You remember then how the howling stopped. They had broken through.
I held out hope we'd be rescued, so I avoided the bloodshed. I held out hope.
Transference is innate. Control these Orican beasts and escape this prison.
Control them? Like a Warframe?
Well, thanks for popping up late. Void blast. Make me press 5? Usually I just use my scroll wheel. Damn it. Oh, what the hell is this? Attacked by the other ones, or am I a... What the hell is this? Oh shit. That was cool. But aggravating.
this, Tenno, that I am a Dax, a soldier of a lost era, the last of my kind. By Orican hands, we Dax were given great power, great strength, but an even greater weakness. To obey their command, never defy the Kuva, the scepter, the symbols of their dominion. No Dax can ever raise steel against an Orican. Only you can do that.
Still looks safe. Still can't use that, but I might as well just use the rest. It's way cooler. Oh, that's cool.
Van Theater, long abandoned. In ages past, I would have stood guard as the young and exotic were paraded through the mountain pass and marched by the viewing pain. They barter here, the Orican, withering and coughing as they prepared for their continuity.
She doesn't want me dead.
No. The Queen doesn't want to kill you. She wants to become you. To burrow through your mind, corrupting it with despair until only she remains.
Operator, is that you? Your brain activity flatlined for a moment there. Can you speak? By stars, the operator's mind is destroyed.
I'm fine. Just don't play any music. I need to think.
Music? Operator, you are not making sense. The transference surge must have affected you as well. Try to rest while I begin repairs. This is odd. The circuits are dead, but I'm detecting transference energy. Coming from you? Careful, operator. You'll damage the ship. Damage me. Amazing. How are you doing this? It is slightly terrifying, if I'm honest. Operator, my sensors have gone dark. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Impressive. Very useful. Otis is a little afraid right now. Operator, you'll breach the hull. Please restrain yourself. Have you lost your mind?
No. But I've lost my Warframe. And Teshin. What if the Queens know that he helped me escape? I have to go back.
Impossible. Just as you thought, the base has moved again. We don't know where it is. There's no way back.
My Warframe. It's still there.
Haven't you been listening? The transference system is fried.
I don't need it anymore.
Operator, where are you going? Don't be...
Do, Dex? What did you do? How did a child reject the continuity?
Forgive me, my queens.
We hold the scepter. We command you. We are...
No. After everything you've endured to escape, why did you come back?
I came back for you.
Stupid child. You don't give up, do you? Was coming here in the flesh? That was a big mistake. Gods! Kill this Warframe and bring me my new skin!
Oh shit. Ooh, what is...
Guardians protect the Braids. The Braids protect the Queen.
What the hell?
Remember the mountain. Remember your new strength.
Wait. Wait, can I not... Oh, I can't. What am I supposed to be doing? I can't attack. There! Fuck, it was the melee glitch.
Shield her. Destroy them.
Shut up, you insolent Dax!
That's just Koopa Gardens? Just destroy these or what? Oh. Where the hell are my other weapons?
The Red Braids shield her. Destroy them.
Shut up, you insolent Dax!
How am I supposed to actually touch them? Hey, instead of just standing there, can you help me out here, Teshin? What the hell? Supposed to actually destroy it.
Red Braids shield her. Destroy them.
Shut up, you insolent Dax!
Is there some kind of control system to this? Oh, wait a minute.
The Red Braids shield her. Destroy them.
Shut up, you God! Kill this Tenno!
Oh, wait a minute. Am I gonna have to, like, stun both of them? But I have to get them, like, both. saying. Ooh, shit. How many times? Take it away! Shh. Forgot how I took the first one away. Had to involve like the dash somehow. Yeah, it is that. Son of a bitch. Now I get it. Took me too long. Can I get both of them?
Long enough have I lived in these ugly grenadier bodies! I need new flesh! I deserve new flesh! Yours! God, kill this Warframe! And bring me my new skin!
Damn it! Right, come on, get me out! God, you can get stuck in here and it sucks! Son of a bitch! I think it... Oh wow, it just has a delay, so... Fuck. No need to press it twice, ladies and gentlemen. Shit out of here. Yeah, Teshin, can you help me out? Thank you. Oh, there's another one. Didn't even notice him. Oh, wow. It's responsive. Here we are. Where the fuck? Second here.
By my Orican blood, I command you, Tishindax, to kill this Tenno!
No, I cannot.
You must, by your oath eternal.
That child I met on the mountain will surely die here.
That child is gone.
Oh, what the hell?
I can show you no mercy. Show me none in return. Yes, from the moment I began training you, I have anticipated this moment. You must not stop. Defeat me. I cannot go on.
We are Orican. We created you. We are your golden lords.
Without her scepter, she is powerless. Break her shields, and use your dash to steal it.
You'll pay for that!
I don't think that did the trick at all. Shit. shields. Yeah, there's gotta be something that can break the shield. But what? Shit, let me try and counter that scepter. Never mind. That's not gonna work. Damn it, there has to be something.
Kill her.
The worm has rallied the troops. Get to your ship. I'll divert them. Go.
Tenno, I've been trying to get through. Are you all right? Your transference stream seems different, stronger.
We have neutralized the Queens. Teshin. Teshin helped me. I'm heading to extraction now.
The Queens, they cut me off. I should have been there with you. I'll signal Boris to pick you up right away.
Yo, holy shit, that kill shot! Yeah, I knew Teshin wasn't gonna leave us. Let's go. But damn, that took me way too long to figure out. Not bad. Yeah, but figuring it out on yourself really is such a satisfying feeling.
Thank the stars, you're safe, Operator. I forbid you to leave the orbiter like that again. It's just too much for an old settler like me.
Oh wow, you can actually go through that. Yes. What? Why? Why did you do that? Oh yeah, now we can actually use our afterburners, because before they could just lift me up and not actually use my afterburners. Well, shit. Is this really it?
You rescued your Warframe! What a relief! But, Ordis wonders, are you still able to walk the ship as yourself? Impressive! Just think of the possibilities! You can help me clean up that infested door!
Oh shit, are we actually about to see what's in that infested door?
A mother wants to shield her child from the evils of the world. Margolis didn't lie to you. She protected you.
But isn't it better I know the truth? Wouldn't you want to know? Teshin said...
Teshin thinks he knows better. Maybe he does. Maybe you needed to know to survive the Queens. But you are changed now.
That's what you have to say. That I'm changed? Don't. Don't do that. Don't make excuses for me.
What's this? An old war beacon? How exciting, Operator. You will want to investigate this. Oh, I'm sorry. Did I interrupt?
Beacon?
What about the infested door? Weak. I don't want to see what's finally behind that door. Not as tall as I thought. Not nearly as tall as I thought, anyways. We can't double jump. Stupid humanity. Yeah, where are we supposed to go? There's nothing extra. Oh shit! Come on, Tommy. Okay, good. What do we have here? Oh, that's what they were! Holy light. Aw, shit. Yeah, this actually reminds me of just like, what was it, a Pokemon Heart Gold and Soul Silver. What do you mean Red on Mount Silver? It's so great. But still, even on low graphics, this shit looks amazing. Let's see.
You don't know what to do with it.
Tell me.
Some believe the Kuva within is the blood of Orican ancestors. An elixir of power, of immortality. Others believe it to be a poison. A corrupting oil that brings madness and evil.
What do you believe?
I believe them both. But for you, Tenno, perhaps this Kuva is just a symbol that what you choose to do will define you more than anything. To lose yourself, Tenno.
Child no longer. On an icy mountaintop, a child, cold and scared, met an old man, the prisoner of a poison oath. For the child, the frozen death would have been a peaceful end. Instead, they fought on and found a fire within themselves. A way light the path ahead. That's weird phrasing. The old man was a traitor. He deserved death. But the child was wise and merciful, and freed him from his burden. With that, the child left the cradle behind, and they became more than a Tenno. They became themselves. Tenno, if you can find a way to forgive this old man's deception, to trust him again, then he will forever be in your service. Teshin Dax. What a fucking boss. Oh, shit, so now we got a broken scepter, we got an Orgus with- Oh, that's like the glaive that he had, let's go. The Riven mod? What's this? You need to prove yourself before I reveal the beauty within this one. Failed mod? Holy shit, we got a new kind of mod. What is this? And the green- Oh, the Queen's Cliff, let's go. Oh, alright, I like it. Yeah. There it is. Quest complete. Oh, look at that. Yo, this was an interesting.
Tenno, a new alert has begun. It will be marked on navigation.
Quest. Oh, hell. I wonder what all that's gonna be about, but in any case, that looks interesting as hell! Wait, does it work with my quest right now? Oh, shit, it does! Yo, let's go! Now it actually works! Except that I have my hoodie open. Closed. Shit, now I can actually walk around as the operator. Holy shit. Yo, this was definitely the best quest I have ever played. Man, this was well worth the wait. Wow, just wow. You guys at D really have outdone themselves. Amidst all the bullshit that they've been receiving, I'm grateful that we got this quest, because it is well worth it. Whew, but I gotta say, it's definitely longer than the second dream, considering its difficulty. Like, it's slightly harder, but I mean, it's not...
Operator, I've run diagnostic regressions. All systems nominal. You don't need to thank me.
Oh man, this just revamped Warframe again. And that is pretty freaking awesome. Well, can't wait to test out the operator. Oh boy, like normal missions. Yo, I need to get some water. I am parched. Well, thanks for watching, guys. This is a lot longer than I thought, and well, I died a lot more times than I thought. Real sorry about that, but learning stuff on your own makes this quest a lot more fun. Jeez. Well, have a nice day, guys.